Hello, I'm just wondering, does anyone have this feeling when you think something smells edible and you try to taste it? You try to taste it and you think it's edible and it's not supposed to be edible, okay? You try it. You absolutely love it. And you want to keep eating it. But you can't. Because it's not edible.